Greetings. In this tutorial, we will demonstrate changing the academic term display dates in eMedley. As always, be sure that you are using Google Chrome, as this is the required browser for full system functionality. The eMedley calendar term begins August 1st and ends July 31st each calendar year. To view information outside of this date range, users must adjust the term display date settings in the profile menu options by clicking on the picture. Click on the date. And you can either select the year, again, that will go from August 1st through July 31st, or you can select a custom date setting up to 2 years. Simply type in the date or click on the calendar for the date picker. Click Save. And then the eMedley will reset to the home page. This must be done each time that you log into eMedley to view data, again, outside of the August 1st to July 31st range. Thank you. This concludes this tutorial.